guys, jumping here!
I don't know if this electric fence rail is going to be able to handle this! Oh!
Today, we're about to try and go out and catch a striped marlin and this dinghy.
A beautiful day. We're out on the east coast and we're trying to catch that marlin on a handline. All we need now is for that marlin to turn up and eat this bait. It's going to be all on. Going on, the bait's getting excited. The bait's getting excited. Oh, he's been bit. I don't know if this electric fence rail is going to be able to handle this. Okay, I've got to try and get out of the line. I've just got out of line. Okay, I've got this pontoon. Okay, I've got Kyle with the motor in reverse now, so he can't tow us so easy. Oh. It also means I can't really hang on. He's still dragging us forward against the motor, but at least it's harder work for him to pull us against the motor. And I can feel every bit of it in my arms now. Oh, he's a nice fish, beautiful fish. Really nice. Look at that, mate. Come and have another peek. Kyle just said it right there. This is what we do this for. That's beautiful. Here it comes, Kez. Roll, roll, it's right here. I can see it. There he is. There he is, he's still got a bit of go in him. Oh dear, I'm getting slack. Okay, still got a bit of go in him. Okay, he's changing direction too. You can see the boat's spinning around. He's digging down. He's veering around this way slightly, the fish. Just don't want to pull his head too hard because the last thing I want to do is roll him over and have him jump under the camera boat. This must tire him out. The line's going to break or he's going to tire out. Something has got to give. It's got to give soon. Either he's going to win or I'm going to win. In the next 5 minutes or less, there's going to be a result to this, for better or worse. You guys might want to come in a little bit closer if you want. His head's around this way at the moment. Oh, he's a good one, man. He's a good one. Come right in and have a look at him, mate. Clip it back on itself. Okay, I got him by the belt. Thank you, mate. I've got no energy.
Well done, man.
No energy to shake your hand. It is a nice fish. Yep. This fish was so hard to tire out because it never ever went on a big long screaming run. I sort of held on to it. He was breathing up, but this fish is totally exhausted, so am I. I'm gonna now attempt with my tired arms to bring this fish on board and take it home to smoke it. I am so happy, but I'm so exhausted.
Yes!